And now Fox gets it into the zone. Last year's Norris Trophy winner. What a pass to Strome. Shoots, and he scores. What a pass by Fox, and Strome, a power play goal.
Yeah, situation here with the New York Rangers are able to gain the zone on St. Louis Blues, and they just didn't have enough time, or they didn't close the gap quick enough. And unfortunately, when you give the time and space to someone like Adam Fox, he's able to make something out of nothing. He finds Strome coming in late on that one there. What a pass through the seam. Then a little bit of an automatic screen on Ville Husso there from Nico Mikkola. Just, it stayed on the ice. I think that's the biggest thing, is that it's probably surprised Ville Husso that it stayed right along the ice. Those can be really tough to save sometimes, even if the goalie has his stick down.